Shall we raise our shields, Captain?
At ease, Mr. Chekhov. Again with the shields. I wish he'd just relax and enjoy the amazing picture clarity of the DirecTV HD we just hooked up. With what Starfleet just ponied up for this big screen TV, settling for cable would be illogical. What? I can't use that line?
For picture quality that beats cable, you've got to get DirecTV.
Reverse thrust.
Hailing frequencies open.
Scotty, we need more power.
I can't hold it much longer, Captain.
We're losing the Colonel's signal, sir.
Well, what was Spock's order?
His usual, Captain. The two-piece combo.
Okay, give me a two-piece combo.
Aye, sir.
No, wait. Make it three pieces.
Leave them up, Scotty.
Close call, Captain. Almost lost the cold slaw on that one.
Captain's log, Stardate 2453.87. The crisis was averted. Our cravings satisfied. The chicken was excellent.
Take us out of here, Mr. Sulu. Warp factor 2.
Aye, Captain.
Hey, who took my fries?
Beam us up!
Scotty! Scotty!
Don't worry, Captain. It's only a shower.
I don't need a brolly, you wally! Beam us up!
Captain, I haven't got the power!
Try, man, try! Power! More power!
Man's power, man. Start again.
Well, he certainly hasn't got the power. Good afternoon. But you could have national power and power gen.
To register for a prospectus in the generating company's share offers, call 0272-272-272.
What makes the system of stars eternal is its unending reliability. Man strives for such reliability in the things he creates. Man has created this. Magnavox Star System Color Television. Newest achievement from the mind of Magnavox. Designed to give you the clearest, most brilliant picture, the highest technology, and the single most reliable electronic system in Magnavox history. Star System, the eternal Magnavox.
Compared to other forms of space travel, Silhouette is the logical choice. Right, Dad?
Eminently logical.
This is the new
Silhouette. Travel in space and style.
Ira, listen to me. You're my agent. You have to believe me. I can't do it.
Why?
Because it hurts. I'm trying right now, and it's not working.
We have to cancel the date.
A leave? Sure, I'll try it.
Fortunately, just two Aleve have the strength to stop arthritis pain all day.
That's good news. That's Aleve.
Mr. Shatner, please have a seat. We have to let you go.
But I'm the voice of Priceline.
Yeah, but now it's the new Priceline.
What's new about it?
You can actually choose your flights, times, even airlines from a selection of very low fares.
Or you can still name your own price and save even more.
But who could possibly replace me?
Hi, guys. Hey, Bill.
Hey, Leonard.
The new Priceline. Now there's a choice.
And this is Anna with MCI. She recently started a great friends and family calling circle.
A group of friends that wanted to get back in touch.
I believe I actually said we should resume communicating.
So Anna called and I signed up.
And Chris called me.
I thought if anybody belongs in friends and family, it's us.
I used to get tired of staring at those faces. Now I kind of miss them.
I joined to save the 20% because when I call him, I end up talking to an answering machine, which is more interesting than he is.
I'm usually home. I'm just selective about the calls I take.
When they were forming the circle, they obviously saved the best for last.
Oh, that's why she called me next.
Who is that?
How did he get in here?
There seems to be some error. I believe you're in the wrong circle.
Collins starts saving an extra 20% on calls to your own friends and family circle.
Every week, thousands of people join the millions who already have MCI friends and family. If you'd like to be one of them, give us a ring. After all, Shouldn't your least expensive calls be to the people you care about and call all the time?
I am the captain of the Starship Enterprise.
Captain Kirk, this is Spock. Please step on the transporter.
Diathium crystals hit by Klingon missiles. No!
I'm a doctor.
Not an actor.
Not a milkman.
What does that mean?
And I'm sorry, he's dead, Jim.
Photon torpedo! Lieutenant Uhura, open hailing frequencies.
Yes, Captain Kirk, open hailing frequencies, sir.
Let's boldly go where no one's gone before. Beam me up, Mr. Scott. Sulu, go to warp.
Warp 3, sir.
No! That will be way too slow.
Warp 4, sir?
That still is way too slow.
Warp 5, sir?
It still is too damn slow.
Warp 6?
It's too damn slow.
Warp 7?
It's still damn slow.
It's too damn slow!
No, 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 no. Mr. Chekhov.
I am firing torpedo.
That will not work and would be illogical to me. To me. To me.